nice and growing. Had none of them planting, they.
Yeah. The Millennium Walk.
Another 2 or 3 days might be a bit better, but they're pretty good. Be in England now that April's there. Oh, he wakes in England, the morning unaware, finds the lowest bough and the brushwood sheaf, round the elm tree bole is in tiny leaf, and the chaffinch sings on the orchard bough. In England now. Ready? And after April, when May follows. The white rosebud of all the swallows. There where my blossomed pear tree in the hedge scatters its blossoms at the bent spray's edge. And that wise bird, the thrush, he songs its song twice over, lest you think he never could recapture that first fine careless rapture. Though the fields be rough with hoary dew, the noonday sun will wake again the buttercups, the little children's bower, far brighter than this gaudy melon flower. But they're still beautiful. Ha ha ha.